Just woke up late on time for breakfast. Yeah. 1 minute late.
Y dice, soy de Cristo, oh, soy de Cristo. No cabemos ahí. Cabemos,
Yeah, but who cares, you know, it's like I'm here for all of them.
Ain't no blood on my money. Ain't no Twitter
in
heaven. I'm not the Ain't no visit in heaven. I know the difference in blessings and worldly possessions. Like my ex-girl getting pregnant and her becoming my everything. I'm at war with my wants. I'm writing four different songs. I'm not the force of the forfeit, and I'm a force to be reconciled. I'm a force to be
So we're ready for this day. What day is this?
Four.
Day four in Poland, World Youth Day. We're going to St. Faustina. And then we are gonna take a selfie. Like, those girls are laughing at us.
Let's get them up.
Okay, later guys.
Anthony's just so happy. Like, he's so
we're bringing our culture.
And no, it's really because he's such a Chicago thing.
It's like we might as well be passing out Chicago hot dogs. You know,
a deep dish pizza.
Ray Brown. Wow.
You got a friend in me. You got a friend in me.
What's the, how did it go?
I don't know.
Oh, come on, guys. Boys and girls.
One lyric from any particular song.
Yeah, do the opening to the Lion King.
I don't want to. Oh, no, hold on. Yeah, I don't think that's our song, guys.
It's really not.
You know we made movies.
Yeah, where are you guys from?
Chicago.
Where are you from?
England.
With
a French green guy. Hello.
Hello. Hello. Hello.
First time I met an English person.
Huh. She was okay.
She was okay?
She was okay.
Alright, I'm gonna try to like meet some more.
More English people?
Yeah, I'm gonna see like what their culture is. I'm gonna be like, so what do you guys eat?
They don't have very good food.
Wait, isn't there like cuisine like fish?
I believe they eat crumpets and that's it.
Crumpets.
They have fish and chips, they have bangers and mash. They have.
She's like coming out here like, guys, I know what it is. I've been there.
Countries collide together for one magical spiritual event in Krakow, Poland.
Okay, get the culture, right? And then get the environment. Culture.
Que viva México!
We're from America.
Oh, yeah, that's right.
USA! 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 USA!
You see, we're supporting all countries here.
North Korea! Come on, they need to represent too. Look at this.
Oh, we were here already.
We were here. And now we're here again.
Splendid. All right, where is the Chicago? Oh, there it is.
Hey guys! We're here!
We lost you, now we're found! Thank God.
They're probably like, oh, these...
Look at that thick, real thick.
Put the Mexican
body system works.
We have everybody?
Yeah. Yeah,
just
Maria. Oh, wait, Maria?
Solid
stuff.
Press? It's just here.
Bunch of them over there. Trying to eat five bugs quite yet.
Who has the app on their phone, the pilgrimage app?
I had it, took it off because it was heating up my phone. It's crazy. Oh, I think.
Alright, the suggestion that I made, which is merely a suggestion, not to do it, is to take a group break in the grass and do the Chapel of Divine Mercy as we rest. Okay? And then that'll probably take us about 15 minutes to do, I'm thinking, once we get Maria back. Totally optional, we don't have to do it. It would help if people had either knew the prayer or had the prayer on their phone with the app.
Is it in the book?
In the prayer book.
Yeah.
It's
in the prayer book.
Pull that out.
Okay. Yeah, because everybody was praying and we're just. Sorry.
We're really empty benches.
Yeah.
There's a grass over there.
We can hold on the spot.
Can you ever explain why this was red and blue?
Back in, I believe, it was like 13th, 14th century, when Częstochowa was being attacked and cannons were like being shot at the city and things like that. The only thing affected was the outside of the walls. They never really hit the city. And at one point, one of the churches where that painting was being housed was caught on fire, and the only thing that was altered was the color, the skin of the painting. That's why she's got the Black Madonna. It's like burnt everything else. The gold stayed intact.
It's crazy. So my friend Jerry here, he got this book. It is Diary of Saint Maria Faustina Kowalska. And this is about what? What were they saying it was about?
Someone, it was a nun who had spiritual revelations directly from Jesus. And she wrote it all down. Inspired the painting of Jesus having white and red light emanate from his heart.
I also heard it was scary, so I might buy it. I met a new friend. His name is Juan Pablo. Is Juan Pablo?
Yes, I am from Mexico.
From Mexico. He gave me a cool chocolate. Tabasqueño chocolate.
Casep is the name.
Casep.
It's my surname too.
Is your surname?
Yes. So my family is the owner of the brand.
Really?
Yes.
You already
such
told you
a liar.
Really?
But my name is.
¿De veras?
Yes, sí. Juan Pablo Velasco.
¿Sí entiendes español, Andrew? I'm
I don't understand Spanish.
No,
I'm sorry. No te creas, entiendo. Okay, pues, gracias, muchas gracias.
Bueno, aquí vamos a andar.
Ok, hasta luego.
Muchas gracias.
Mucho gusto.
Mucho gusto.
Nos vemos. Look at those sad children over there. Hey guys!
I don't really vlog that much, but right now we're eating some sausage. And it's raining a lot, so I don't want my camera to get wet. So in Poland, we have black energy drink with Mike Tyson on the cover. What? Okay, try it.
Down the hatch. It's actually really good.
What does it taste like?
It tastes like Red Bull, but if it wasn't as strong.
Okay.
Lighter Red Bull.
Nice.
I like it.
I might get one myself one of these days. All these people from different countries eating together.
Hey, vamos Boricua!
I'm so cool.
You are. You're the offender.
You're probably a big hit here.
Wants to do a little shopping. We can wait for them to do shopping here. We can try and go back to the hotel and wait for them there. We can.
I thought we were going back to Bologna Park, yeah?
What?
I thought we were going to Bologna Park.
We are eventually going to Bologna Park. It's just a matter of when. Concert starts at 2:30, so still maybe a little bit.
Yeah, they say they wouldn't open the doors until like 2. That's what Darius said.
I want to be there as early as possible. There's a free hug guy. Give him one.
I want to give that guy a hug.
Go, put it.
If you really got a shove, you should get in line to me.
We should have brought some kicks.
Alright, we're gonna head back to the hotel there.
Okay.
Oh no. So this is Bianca and Karina, my buddies from Kairos.
Yeah.
Oh really? Yeah. Chi Town.
Oh my god, am I gonna be famous? Are you gonna make me YouTube famous?
YouTube famous, you got it.
Yay!
10 million views.
I gotta approve this project.
You gotta approve this.
The angle doesn't work.
Like, next thing I know, I got a lawsuit on my hands. Insane. Man, look at that. Look at the bus. Or I'm sorry. If you're saying bus for train. It's like even the Puerto Ricans are singing it. It's like everybody's singing it. I thought it was just like a Mexican tune or something. I had to write down Canta y no llores in my phone and it auto-corrected everything to AAA Canta y no Korea.
No Korea?
Poor Korea.
I'm in
Sleeping.
Woo! Germany, bon voyage. Finalmente ci incontriamo. Grazie per questa calorosa accoglienza. Ringrazio Cardinale Silvis, i vescovi, i sacerdoti, religiosi, giornalisti, laici.
Coming!
I'm ready to go get something to eat. Hello, hello.
Ciao, ciao.
Ciao, ciao. It's so amazing. It's an adventure of a lifetime.
It was like I was deaf and she gave me ears, and I was so emotional over that.
Just the fact because
that I could understand what was being said by the Pope as he was saying it because of the kindness of someone I didn't even know.
So this Italian girl she was translating.
She translated everything the Pope said as he was saying it, and it was amazing. I was so thankful. It was like it was kind of the best thing someone could have possibly done for me at that moment in time. Someone could have given me $1 million and it wouldn't have compared to being able to hear what the Pope was saying while I was like right there.
Dude, it's insane how positive like everybody's energy is.
I know. There's nothing like it. It's so
nothing like it. It's not. Has nothing to do.
Has nothing on Lollapalooza. Right.
No other music festivals. This is like worldwide happiness.
You think about how everyone here is waving a different flag, but it's like the Pope is our flag, like everyone's flag. We come under the Pope to celebrate who we all are as a combined family. You know.
Well said.
I'm gonna cry again.
Well said, dude.
It's too much. I'm so happy.
Jerry's making me cry.
Yeah. I'm so happy. Should have been there. I was crying my eyes out.
Oh, that almost looked like what is that? That donut shop at in Chicago. There's one in Wicker Park and there's one in Clark. Stan's Donuts.
I got lost.
Again.
I took 1 minute to go and film a video, and I walked back and they were gone.
I'm sure they were looking for me, just in the wrong place.
Chicago!
Chi-town!
So yeah, I imagine we're getting something to eat.
We're arriving here at the town square. Crazy. I know I'm saying it's crazy like 100 times because it is. It is. People are falling in love over here, all right?
Look how somebody's like, there's not an ounce of living in the jeans. right, back to finding some food.
So you were here to get some gelato.
So scrumptious. He gets
those are the biggest cones over there. Those cones are the biggest ones, right? So you can get like 3 scoops in that one or more if you want.
We got some strawberry and green apple. What'd you get?
Nutella, which is white and strange, but it's still good. And strawberry.
Awesome. Delicious. We're going to.
That's right.
Oh my god.
Whoa.
Be careful with the branches. Careful,
you are going to hit your head.
I'm like, dude. You're like an old woman. Oh my god.
Oh my god.
So, is this one of those like renovated castle and this is the dungeon part?
Ow. Oh my god. Ow.
Thank you, everybody.
Hey guys.
So we got a good day for ourselves.
Oh, wonderful.
Good on you.
Oh, wow.
You guys are still on table.
Okay, I need a picture up there. I definitely do.
Yeah.
Hey, this is like a Lady in the Tramp scene right here.
You're damn right. It's always beautiful.
Like, this is a night of a beautiful...